Monsieur le Président de la République française, Emmanuel Macron.
This week we had President Macron who came to us in the Chamber in Strasbourg to discuss the future of Europe. And indeed he had a very nice speech. He was saying how bad nationalism is and how important it is to learn the lessons from the past in order to have this cooperation that we need to have in the European Union to move forward and to also reform the European Union in order to make it a thing that all the citizens in Europe can refer to. And so we can agree with that by and large. Of course the problem is mostly with the implementation of Macron's reforms. He didn't get really any positive response yet, for example, from the German government. But of course, we don't only want to think in Germany and France, but also if you look at other countries, there has been a lot of support from Macron. So he needs to get down to earth and start working for alliances and to get majorities together, because only then he can really move ahead in many issues that we actually agree with. Apart from that, in his answers, he also showed very clearly that it's very important to have that we have a strong green voice in Europe, for example, by him supporting nuclear energy. That's certainly something we don't want to see. So we need to be vigilant and we need to also make sure that we hold Macron accountable for all his talks about civil liberties, for example, which currently is not working so well in France, I have to say. So he needs to walk the talk and also look at a bit more in the environmental aspects. But for that, we'll have us, the Greens, pushing for that.